Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, and the question says that reflect the trapezoid PQRS having coordinates P 2 1, Q 4 1, R 5 4 and S 1 4 over y axis. Graph P prime, Q prime, R prime, S prime. We know that in reflection, the point and its image are at the same distance from the line of reflection any coordinates, say x, y, on reflection in y-axis becomes minus x, y. With this key idea, let us proceed to the solution. In this question, we are given a trapezoid PQRS having coordinates P 2 1, Q 4 1, R 5 4 and S 1 4. Here is the given trapezoid PQRS with vertices P, Q, R and S. We have to reflect it in y axis. From the key idea, we know that in reflection, the point and its image are at the same distance from the line of reflection. We also know that any coordinates, say x, y, on reflection in y axis becomes minus x, y. Let us now find the coordinates of the image points using the above rule. Now we see that vertex P has coordinates 2, 1. So its image P prime will have coordinates minus 2, 1 on reflection in y-axis. We see that the x coordinate changes sign, whereas the y coordinate remains the same. Similarly, vertex Q has the coordinates 4, 1 and its image Q prime will have the coordinates minus 4, 1 on reflection in y-axis. Vertex R has coordinates 5, 4 which on reflection in y-axis becomes R prime with the coordinates minus 5, 4. And similarly, vertex S has coordinates 1, 4 which on reflection in y-axis becomes F prime with the coordinates minus 1, 4. Now let us plot points P prime, Q prime, R prime and F prime on the graph. Point P prime has the coordinates minus 2, 1. So we label this point as P prime. Point Q prime has the coordinates minus 4, 1. So we label this point as Q prime. Point R prime has the coordinates minus 5, 4. So we label this point as R prime. And similarly, point S prime has the coordinates minus 1, 4. So we label this point as S prime. Now we join P prime to Q prime, Q prime to R prime, R prime to S prime, and S prime to P prime. So we get the trapezoid P prime, Q prime, R prime, S prime as reflected image of trapezoid PQRS in y-axis. We know that in reflection, the point and its image are at the same distance from the line of reflection. See, here every point is at equal distance from y-axis. Like point Q is 4 units from y-axis, so its image Q prime is also 4 units away from y-axis in opposite direction and lie exactly on the same line as Q. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.